Alright, welcome guys to a music challenge that I thought for myself. I have 30 minutes to make something that sounds half decent and not too shitty. So I'm gonna start putting stuff in right now. My thought was to make something kind of like, I know, dance kind of feel. I know I'm not very good at that kind of stuff, so that's what I'm gonna try to do. I'll need that's really loud actually. So let me just edit that so it's not too loud for you guys. Don't think I'm gonna need those. Oh, I will. Oh, that makes it so much better, actually. I'll put that back up to 50. Wait, that's not on 50. Oh, that's 33. Okay. I'll put those up to 33 again. Those oscillators there. Oh, that's actually pretty decent sound. So I have this sine wave for the bass. Let me pan this a little to the left, and let me pan this a little to the right, and not that. Okay. Yeah, no, that won't work. What are these? I don't remember using them ever. Why is this detuned? Okay, that's several octaves down. That's why it's so deep. Okay, that makes sense. Can we have this negative 12 as well then? Okay. I might like that sound. Do I like that though? Getting this right is. Oh, mix it is. Okay, getting this right is going to be crucial to this sounding good. Want a bass booster on this, I think. Do a bit of gain. Yeah. A little bit of decay. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna want peak controller. Maybe, I don't know. A bit of an attack. Mute effect, that just completely mutes it. That's decay, that's attack. What does this actually do? I don't know. Add is doing absolutely nothing as far as I'm aware right now, so might delete that. What does one of these do? That is not what I wanted to do. I think that's the frequency set. So if I do that. Oh no, not that. That's the bass there. Oh my god, I can't get this right, can I? Yeah, I'm not gonna use that either. I'm spending way too long on this already. I spent like 5 minutes already just getting my first this thing. Okay, let's just get one more effect on this flanger. That's actually not bad. Just get. Get that one. What does that do? Yeah, I like that, kind of. I like this. More feedback. And maybe that one down. Okay, let's get that back to about there. Okay, that sounds alright. So we'll have this as our main. Right, we want good kicker. Noise. Is that to like make it kind of a snare? Oh, I see what that does. Okay. Ooh. If I have that a really long one. Right. We're gonna have that there somewhere. That's a kicker. Right, let's start making some kind of melody. We need it happy because dance is happy-ish. Oh boy, this is not going to go well. I can't write anything other than film. There's one thing I'm looking for. I can't remember what it is. It's in here. Yes, that's what I'm looking for. The low pass, I think. Yeah. Yeah, we want the low pass. Okay, let's keep that there. Yeah, so we're gonna start with a low pass. Just gonna put that in there. I can get some lit beats out of that. Gonna clone that and make this one bass or something. Okay, let's write a lit as fuck beat. No one said dance has to be happy, it can be evil. Kind of like a nightclub. Let's try this. Maybe 160. Yeah, okay. Let's copy that a few times over. Gonna change it up a little bit every now and then. Okay, from the beginning. I didn't do anything there. Oh! That can be... Okay. Wait, no. Undo that. So when it did that, I was just thinking of it going like down and into the main beat. That would be sick. That's still for the main, so let's just put that there. We're gonna need some drums. These aren't very good drums, though. Those are not drums. Got a kicker, which is good. Let's get another kicker. We need it from here. Where is it? Here's why. Which one did I change? This needs more bass. Let's add a bass booster to that as well, and let's bump this well up. Too much. No gain. Less gain. Ratio maybe? Yes, that's exactly the sound I'm looking for. Bass drop. Can't spell. I'm running out of time, shit. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's the thing I'm looking for. Okay, we got... Maybe less of that. Okay. How does that sound so far? Pretty shit. If we were to drop this down to, say, 60, would there be less distortion? Need to drop it down to 40 maybe? 35 is as far as I'm willing to go. Again, on that one, I can do something like this. Minus 12 is what I'm looking for over here. Yeah. Okay, set a new one there. Okay. This is what it sounds like so far, and we don't have much time left to do. Not sound good. I might be failing at this. There's way too much distortion in this. I think it's from this, maybe from the gain, definitely. But it makes it sound decent. Maybe not. Okay, so and then if we maybe have this one on G, yeah, that's what we want. Slick. Okay, this to B, and this to G. Yo, I did something wrong. This to G, and then this back to A. Wait, crap. Do that back. But move this. Okay. Let me just save this somewhere. 30 min challenge. Okay. Wait, what did I do here? Ah, that went... I did not go to B, that went to C. That's why this sounds crap. I'm gonna need this over here now, though. Try that again. We need to write some kind of melody that we can repeat for a bit. in the next like 10 minutes. Okay, I'm just gonna repeat this a few times over. Hey, okay, melody, come on. Thinking maybe we should have some kind of different sound to this. Maybe no flanger. Yeah, definitely no flanger. Maybe a completely different instrument altogether. Come on, we have to do this quick now. Let's go for this. Right, what do we have here? Synths. Phased. That sounds shit. Sounds even shitter. No, that's not for me. We do need a synth though. FM synth maybe? Can't be this one. Should have guessed what that would do. Is it a pulse bit? It is. Synth. Ah, of course you can't do anything with that. Or is it here? No. Okay. Well, now we have no cool thingy. It's because we wanted to use a different one, but I don't know how to use a different one. So we're not... a different plugin, I mean. So, guess we're stuck with this. What we want to do is we want to give it a distortion. Yeah, that might sound decent. Okay. We're just doing like dominant thirds or something. I don't know. That might sound decent. Thank you. maybe? No, that sounds shit. Something you should know about me is that I'm really bad at writing melody, so considering I've done this is really an achievement. Okay. Now we're gonna need something big here. Let's have a volume thing here going on. I want to turn the volume down. Okay, we have 3 minutes to make this good. That's actually not too bad. I like this. Okay. Okay. This sounds more like a platformer level. Oh, we need a sub. Quick, get a sub. Oh my god, this is gonna take me through all my user files. Wrong way. Come on. No. Come on. Bass. It just crashed on me. No, okay, I'm gonna miss a few more minutes because this just crashed on me. That's not a good thing. This usually happens when I try to load those types of plugins. That's why I didn't load them earlier. What I should have done. Okay, pause. I'm gonna stop the timer, yeah? And I'm gonna see what I did. So that I know what I'm doing now. Wait, for real. Oh, that's because I'm still recording, duh. Alright, so I got this back to approximately a decent state. That was really unfortunate. And also I just noticed that the timer down there for you, I guess, yeah, down there, isn't actually working, so that's unfortunate as well. I think I got this to about the same sound as it was before. Okay. I can make this sound so good, but it would never happen. Okay, let's try doing this again. So let's try to not crash this time. Bass. Sub. Thank you. I might actually want to complete this later. And I'm gonna put this all an octave down, I think. Okay, it's not actually playing there. Never mind. That doesn't work on the sub. Okay, what we're going to want to do is turn that whale up. Oh, this was before I changed this. Sound a bit better, isn't it? Bass. Oof. So what I want to do right now is I'm gonna double this. I mean triple, actually. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna copy and paste, and then I'm gonna literally triple it. Yeah. Yeah, now I'm going to do the same for this. Because it's slightly different. I'm giving myself a few extra minutes because I got thrown off track there. I think it's fair, right? And, I need something more to come from that. I need a proper beat here, but let's listen to it as it is. That's actually pretty decent, I think, considering I don't know how to write happy music or dance sort of style music. This sounds more like a platformer game sort of music. That's the only thing I can write for games and film. Maybe that's a good thing, though. I think I might call it done now because I'm out of time. Like, I'm definitely out of time now. So, yeah, that's it. That's what I got done in that time.